Greetings from Monarch Networth Capital Limited. I am Pooja Ahuja, Research Analyst, Institutional Research at MNCL. In today's podcast, I will be discussing about our recent coverage on Aavas Financiers, a solid franchise in the affordable housing finance space. Aavas has larger presence in key affordable markets of Rajasthan, Gujarat, and Maharashtra, where it has developed strong domain expertise. Further, its in-house sourcing, underwriting, and collection model have led to Aavas maintaining one of the lowest NPAs amongst its peers. In fact, its asset quality is also better than some of the larger HFCs, as it focuses solely on home loans with no exposure toward developer loans. With strong drivers in place for growth, stable spreads in the range of 5-6%, normalizing credit costs, and operating leverage, we expect Aavas to reach mid-teens ROE by FY24. While we like Aavas's business model, current valuations do not factor in the possibility of asset slowdown as the balance sheet attains scale. We therefore have a reduced rating on Aavas with a target price of 2360, assigning a 40 times PE multiple. I hope this brief analysis will help you in taking an informed decision. However, I would recommend you to do self-research or take an expert's opinion before acting on this idea. A disclaimer from my end, neither I nor Monarch Networth Capital holds any position in this stock. Thank you for your patient hearing and happy investing.